My name is Jasper Yamson, your handyman, do everything. If you're new here to my channel, don't forget to subscribe, click the notification bell for more videos. Today's videos, I show you how to make pineapple upside down. Easy to serve. Let's get started. Preheat the oven 350 Fahrenheit. So here what we need: all-purpose flour, brown sugar, vanilla, cooking oil, baking soda, baking powder, cherry, butter, spatula, brush, measuring spoon, whisk, 2 large eggs, measuring cup, pineapple slice, sifter, bowl, and pan.
So first we do the toppings. Half cup brown sugar, one-third cup of butter. Nice. Cut it to a small fish. Spread to the bottom of the pan. Spread it. Put it in the oven. Until the butter gets melted. Take this out. Let it cool. So we make the cake now. We're making the cake now. So we need that. Thank you. coca. Put this spoon in the baking powder. One put this spoon salt. Half cup of milk. Large egg. One fourth cup of oil. Teaspoon of vinegar. See the cuttings. Put the pineapple. Then we put the cherry. We bake this for 30 minutes. Spread it. It then
6.
Okay, that's it. Pineapple upside down.